Okay, so this is going to be our little Peking duck's first bath. They're a little smelly and they're not very good at cleaning themselves yet. So we've just run them a couple inches of water in the bottom of our shower here with a little bit of soap. Then we'll give them a good rinse after. So bring on the ducks. See if they like it.
It's okay.
Oh, they want to be with their friends.
There you go.
There you go.
They have lots to say about this. So this isn't our bathtub, this is just the shower. But our bathtub's pretty big and they're still pretty little, so they're gonna hang out in the shower. I don't think they should be drinking the soapy. Oh, there we go, we found the good stuff. So I'm told it's important when duckies are little like this that they not very good at cleaning themselves and they need to rinse their snouts out. So they need a little deeper water for that. It seems like they like the shower. and they're drinking from basically what they think is rainwater, which is pretty adorable.
Normally at this stage, their mama would take them for a little jaunt in the lake or the creek. So since they don't have their mama, they've got us. And what she do is take their little bath and then take them out and she would dry them.
So I thought that ducks were just sort of waterproof, but it turns out at this age they are not waterproof yet. They will stay very wet unless we kind of give them a little fluff with the blow dryer. So we'll give them a little drying with the towel and the blow dryer. That one is just standing in the middle. It's probably pretty cold.
In about 4 or 5 weeks, their oil glands will develop and they'll make them waterproof.
It's just like the Dawn commercials, except they didn't start out all covered in oil. So we're learning how to swim, sort of. So why don't you tell people why you wanted to get duckies?
I don't think I need to explain that because I think this video pretty much explains why anybody would want duckies.
Just because they're cute?
They're very cute. And they're playful. And they love water. And they also make eggs. And I'm told they're delicious.
Although, it's getting harder and harder to imagine that.
But these guys are going to be beautiful, big white birds.
And so I said before they were Peking ducks, but that's Peking without the G. P-E-K-I-N. Which is different than Peking duck, which is how a duck would be prepared if you were going to eat it. So while any duck could be prepared Peking style, not every duck is a Peking duck. So these guys are Peking ducks officially. That one is drinking off the wall. I'm not 100% sure why. You guys aren't even wet yet.
really important that they clean out their nostrils or they could get sinus infections.
That would be that one. Although a duck sneezing would probably be pretty adorable. Some of them are not very wet. We've got one off to the right there. He's a little hesitant.
And who has the bubble?
Fighting a ball. So I think we're going to stop the video here, but we will post another video when they go in the actual bathtub, and hopefully they figure out how to swim pretty soon, because I think that will just be the cutest thing ever. And if you want to make sure that you don't miss any videos, then you'll want to go ahead and hit that subscribe button.